In digital design, the most interesting part was learning how to use Photoshop.
Throughout the semester, we all learn how to edit a photo properly and what are the different techniques to use. It was really interesting.